Welcome back to Empress of the Deep 2, Song of the Blue Whale. This is the point and click game, and we just finished up summer. We're on to opening up and releasing the child for fall.
Before you lies the source of electricity for the entire cloud temple, but the energy has been trapped. When the dolphins kiss, the power will flow.
Very. Okay, another thing I gotta start gathering.
It looks like a seahorse is supposed to go here.
Well, I don't have that at the moment, so. Alright. So, pitchfork, frog head, cornucopia, lantern, lion, totem pole, handcuffs, barbell, crystal flower, banana, sunflower, and earring. Earwig. I don't want to need that, but that continues to set up. The cornucopia. Here's a flower. That laughing is kind of weird. Handcuffs randomly. There's a banana. There's the pitchfork. Oh, there's a lantern. I have no idea what an earwig looks like. Sunflower, which I know what it looks like, but for some reason I'm having a hard time. There it is. Behind everything. Okay. Okay.
It won't open. This bird feeder has no seed in it.
Nope, stop moving around. Alright, so this is obviously a minigame. To solve this minigame, you need to click and rotate each stone frog head so they're all facing down the water. Turning head 1 will also affect head 2 and 4. Head 2 turns alone. Turning head 3 will affect all 4 heads. Okay. Turn head 3 2 times. 1, 2. Turn head 1, 1. Turn head 4 2 times. 1, 2. Turn head 2 2 times. See, I messed it up. Alright. Turn head 3 2 times. 2. Turn head 1 1 time. Turn head 4 2 times. And turn head 2 times. There you go. Bink. Excuse me. What is up with these games and mausoleums? It's not like the easiest thing to get. Or to, not easiest, but like the, to me it's not the funnest thing to be in. Take you. Take you. Where are you? Birdseed. You. Oops. Okay. What's out of place here? Is that not it? Hang on. Yeah, that should be it. It's not right. There we go. Coin, knife, axe, bowl, puppet, arrowhead, grinder, eagle mask, corkscrew, and astrological sundial. Birdseed. Whoops. Missing one. Where did I miss one? Let me see if I can find it. Hang on. Okay, I found the last jewel. It was by the frog stone. There you go. Okay. So this is the mini game. It says Simon Says. That was an otter, and it will highlight numbers. Click on the number in the same order the otter does. Okay. Aww.
I thought I did, Summer. The electrical connection has been made. Good work. Only the source of heat remains to be restored. But you must hurry and beware of the voices in your head. Focus on the task at hand, restoring the temple. Alright, so winter is now open. That means fall, I guess fall is done, but I'm gonna leave it here so we can continue on with winter in the next one. Thanks for watching.